When I think of devotion, I think of surrender, submission. I think of worship. I think of being rooted in God's word. A well-watered garden. I think of being planted. I think of blooming